How to reset or recover Rediffmail account password. So if you want to reset or recover your Rediffmail account password, then first open up a browser, any browser that you are comfortable with. And I'm here with Chrome browser. Go for the search bar and search for Rediffmail. Go for the first search. And here you can simply go for forgot password. And to reset or recover your account or your password, first, you need to enter your email ID of your Rediffmail. And once you've entered, click on next. And once you click on next, it will take you to the next step, which is confirm it's you. So that you need to enter the code which you have received to your email address on your Rediffmail, which will be the verification. So you will receive a code that you need to enter here. And once you enter that, it will take you to the third step where you can change your password. So you can get your new password. You need to enter your new password, and then from there you can change your password. So that's how you reset or recover your Rediffmail ID if you don't remember your password. But if you remember your password, then you can simply go back and enter your information and then go for sign in. But if you don't, then by going to the forgot password, you can reset or recover it. So that's it. That's how you reset or recover your Rediffmail account password. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.